How's the rest of the city faring, Koshka? What's going on with the Ruthenian army?
The defense forces are retreating from this area. Retreating troops are heading westward. It seems the plan is to regroup at the harbor.
Then there's no point in staying here much longer.
Collecting footage of the area. The safest route to the harbor is through the sewers. Borodin's soldiers are in the city. Take care not to run into them.
He always has been like a dog with a bone. Some things never change.
Olga, there is a Ruthenian soldier nearby being pursued by the enemy.
A survivor?
Staff Sergeant Mikhail Shuvalov of the 2nd Mobile Platoon. He is safeguarding a civilian and is considerably exhausted. Transmitting the information to your device. Survivors located. Transmitting coordinates to your device. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution, 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 the enemy.
Hey, you! You're a cop, right? What are you doing just wandering around like an idiot? You need to get me somewhere safe. Now!
You weren't able to get out in time, were you? Where's your family?
Are you a rookie cop or what? Do you know who I am?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but we've never met before. I'd have remembered meeting someone so incredibly rude.
I'm Zartek's executive director! I practically fund all of Novoslava with the taxes I pay. Oh, I have plenty of high-ranking friends in the police force. All I'd have to do is say the word, and you'd be out of a job. Now that you understand your place, hurry up and take me somewhere safe!
Unfortunately, you aren't the only one who needs my help right now. I'll tell you how to get to the shelter. You'll have to get there on your own.
You insolent! How dare you speak to me like that! I'll remember this! You'll regret the day you crossed me!
Subject of protection registered. Lead the way to the shelter. Caution! The enemy is approaching. 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 Thank you. Caution.
Enemy spotted! Reloading!
Caution, the enemy is approaching.
Halt!
Caution, close quarters weapon damaged. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Enemy troop deployments have changed, transmitting information to your device. Warning, there are multiple enemies in the vicinity. The enemy is on high alert. Caution, The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching.
Oh my god, this is the exact opposite of safe! Oh my god, this is the exact opposite of safe!
Caution, close quarters weapon damage worsening.
Now!
Better find more ammo.
Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Close quarters weapon failure. I advise discarding it. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. Warning. Body armor failure. Please take care when under fire. Caution. The enemy is approaching.
Finally, some help. Wait, you're a civilian?
Not who you were hoping for, hmm? I can leave.
No, wait. I'll take whatever help I can get. Beggars can't be choosers.
That girl. I saw her in the slums. Is she alive?
Yeah.
Enemy soldiers, prepare to intercept.
You take care of the girl. I'll handle the hostiles.
Caution. The enemy seems to be approaching. Caution. The enemy seems to be approaching. There is no time until arrival. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Reinforcements have arrived. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Warning. Enemy reinforcements have arrived. Caution. The enemy is approaching. The enemy is approaching. Ha! Caution. The enemy is approaching. Warning. Enemy reinforcements have arrived. Caution. The enemy is approaching. No sign of the enemy nearby. It is safe for the time being.
You did well out there. For a civvy.
I suppose the Ruthenian army is too busy to drill any manners into its soldiers. This is why I hate the military.
Well, she's bleeding a little. It doesn't look like more than a scratch. She'll wake up soon. Take the girl and get to the shelter. I'll go get help. With things the way they are, that's the only option.
I'm not so sure about that. I bet you're nicer than you look, but I honestly don't know if you're capable.
Do all cops have a hero complex, or is it just you? Letting a civilian get involved won't cause me anything but trouble.
I'm just worried about her. I have a responsibility to protect her.
We're in the middle of a war. Now is not the time to go sticking your neck out when you don't have to. Get your head on straight.
This conversation is a waste of time. I'm getting her to the shelter, and I'm finding help. Alone.
Whatever makes you happy.
Well, good morning. Don't worry. Everything's going to be fine. I'll protect you.
Don't touch me!
Wait! Come back! Koshka, see if there's any info in the city police database about that girl.
I have found something that may be relevant. She bears a striking resemblance to the victim of an incident that took place 4 years ago. Yulia Smirnova, 5 years old at the time, lost both parents to the riots that erupted throughout Novoslava. Afterwards, a foster facility called Like Family took guardianship of her.
She's an orphan. Another victim of those riots.
Garmonian troops are amassing in the plaza. I believe they are enacting some sort of operation in this area.
This could be my chance to find out what they're scheming.
It will be dangerous. Proceed with caution.
What are you doing? You need to get to a shelter, fast.
What's the rush? My daughter's getting married tomorrow. We were just coming back from the rehearsal. It was one hell of a shindig, wasn't it, honey?
Look at what's going on. You need to evacuate as soon as possible.
I know. Why don't you come with us for a celebratory drink? The more the merrier. What? Not in the mood to drink? Well, guess we're on our own then, honey.
Caution, the enemy is approaching. 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 Caution, the enemy is approaching.
I want a situation report now. Have you located Boonin?
Sir. The search of his office yielded a number of data files.
Only files? Not the man himself? He had orders to wait there.
There was no one in the office, sir.
That coward must have gotten spooked. Order our troops to conduct a thorough search of the area for him. And get those files analyzed immediately. Kill anyone who tries to interfere. Am I understood?
Yes, sir.
That wasn't Borden's unit. That man looked like the commander, but he wasn't wearing a Garmonian uniform. Who on earth is he?
His uniform resembles a Zaftra army pilot suit. It is highly possible that Zaftra sent him to collaborate with the Garmonia army.
Wait. Are you saying Zaftra's involved in this war?
Lacking any further information, I cannot hazard a guess.
That didn't look like any invasion unit I've ever seen. So, what are they doing here?
Lacking any further information, I cannot hazard a guess.
Don't worry about it. I'll figure it out for myself. They mentioned something about data files. Maybe finding those files will tell me what those guys are doing here.
Caution. The enemy is approaching. 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 Caution. The enemy is approaching.
Enemy spotted!
Reloading!
Caution. The enemy is approaching.
There! I need something to stop the bleeding!
Analyzing data. File name. First Special Battalion Dinner Assignments. Entered into archives.
Seriously?
Nearby survivor located. Transmitting coordinates to your device. Analyzing data. File name. Top 100 Garmonian Beauties. Entered into archives.
What? Don't archive that.
Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching.
Enemy spotted!
Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution.
Data analysis complete.
Good. Now transmit these copies. Get the original drive and come with me. We'll report this directly to Lieutenant Zazchev.
Caution. The enemy is approaching. 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 Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching. Caution, the enemy is approaching.
What is this, Koshka?
It appears to be Wanzer production reports. It seems that, for some reason, this one was designed and produced in secret.
So those guys who were looking for Boonin must really be after this mech.
It is highly possible. According to the data, it was already assembled and transported to warehouses near the harbor. Enemy troop deployments have changed. Transmitting information to your device.
Caution.
Caution. The enemy is approaching. 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 The enemy is approaching. Caution. The enemy is approaching. The nearby enemy troops have started to mobilize. They seem to be heading toward the harbor.
They must have seen the copies of this data. Koshka, have you been able to locate that girl? Yulia?
There is no information on anyone fitting her description nearby. Perhaps she has already left this area.
I see. Wherever she is, I hope she's safe. Anyway, I need to hightail it to the harbor. Who knows how long the Ruthenian army can hold out for?
The enemy is approaching.
Didn't look like military. I swear I've seen his face before. Somewhere.
Match found. Ruslan Ismailov, former leader of NGFP, the group that fought for Novoslava's liberation. He was confirmed dead 2 years ago, in April of 2125.
The hero of Novoslava's revolution? That can't be him, he's dead. He was assassinated right after the city was liberated.
That is correct. His face is a 98.3% match to images on file. Barring the existence of an identical twin, it is unlikely that was anyone else.
A twin. Wouldn't that be convenient? But then, who was that?
Don't move.
I believe that's my line, Mr. Dead Man. You aren't Ruslan.
Ruslan? Why did you say that name? Tell me what's going on.
Ruslan Ismailov, Novoslava's fallen hero, was just here.
He was here? What are you talking about? He's dead.
Honestly, I don't quite believe it myself. I know he was assassinated by someone called...
Leonid Osterman, a former member of Ruslan's liberation group. He was arrested, charged with murder, and sentenced to death. There are records that his punishment was carried out that same year.
Where is he? Where did Ruslan go?
He left. You just missed him. Who was that guy?
That was Leonid Osterman, a former member of Ruslan's liberation group. He was charged with murder and sentenced to death. There are records that his punishment was carried out that same year. Inexplicably, both his appearance and voice print match the records.
Another ghost.
Olga, I have bad news. A short time ago, the Ruthenia army decided to retreat from Novoslava.
What do you mean, retreat? It hasn't even been half a day. Koshka, is there any other way I can meet up with the army?
Continue west as planned. There are private container ships moored in the harbor. It is possible to escape if you are able to board one.
The Garmonians are heading to the harbor too, aren't they? I've got a bad feeling about this.